Well, normally I do skulls, but today I decided I wanted to try something a little different. Taking this possum tail, I turned it from this into this, using flesh-eating beetles. All right, let's go.
Necrosis in motion.